Here, that angry man dropped this. Detective Duke went after him. And yes, Elena is locked in her room just to the right. The key is behind the receptionist desk.
Great. No time to waste, then.
I'll need to see another patient, but I'll check on Elena later.
Oh no! Help! Doctor, quickly!
She's in V-fib. Quick, detective, bring me the epi-kit. Hurry!
What?
In the supply room, the red metal case with the syringe sign on it. The key card is in my pocket. Bring me the epi kit. Hurry. Bravo, detective. Now, hand me the sterile gauze. Injection now. Quickly, the EpiPen. She's breathing. Excellent. The oxygen mask? That's it. Breathe, Elena. Breathe. She's stable. For now. It seems that Elena has been poisoned, but I can't tell the toxin.
Veronica had the same green lines around her lips. I found this toxin in her DNA.
How can we know it's the same one?
My bag. The lipstick.
I'll check it out.
Doctor?
Elena, don't worry. Our good police detective will keep you safe.
Police? Oh no. Veronica, is she dead?
I'm afraid so. The investigation is in progress. I'd like to ask you a few questions if you don't mind. It would help me.
I'll do what I can. Mark adored Veronica, but her and me, we were all right. But after our mother passed away, we got close. Still, Veronica never liked our father. Stan, she called him. Never dad, never father. Mark was making a new round of cocktails in the bar when Veronica went on the deck to catch some fresh air. Suddenly, something exploded. Fire, smoke. It was awful. I must have passed out because I don't remember anything else. That's in the past. I was in love with Mark. I'm not anymore. That's Mark's office. We used to meet there. We weren't doing anything bad. Just talking. Yes, a special line of lipstick which Mark made as a present especially for Veronica and me. Mark insisted that we wear it tonight.
Thank you, Elena.
It's the same poison. I've got the antidote. She'll be all right, but she needs to rest.
All right, Doctor. Take good care of her. I should take a look at the evidence I've collected. Elena isn't telling me everything, but someone did try to kill her. The poisoned lipstick points nicely to Mark, who owns a makeup factory. Still, his motive isn't clear. A secret love letter can lead to jealousy or revenge, but it seems too weak for my taste. I should visit Mark's office to check for more leads before I can determine his guilt in this murder case. Officer, quickly, take me to this address.
Well, we've arrived, Detective.
Officer, please hand me the surveillance kit.
Oh, here you go.